west of Saugatuck, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard. The National Weather Service in Detroit. Pontiac has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Livingston County in southeastern Michigan, northern Washtenaw County in southeastern Michigan, until 9:45 p.m. At 8:25 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Stockbridge, Oregon, 12 miles southeast of Mason, moving southeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Gregory around 8:35 p.m. Chelsea and Pinckney around 8:40 p.m. Dexter and Hamburg around 8:50 p.m. Ann Arbor and Whitmore Lake around 8:55 p.m. Dixboro around 9 p.m. Ypsilanti and Salem around 9:05 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Plainfield, Hudson Mills Metro Park, Island Lake State Recreation Area, Delhi Mills, Barton Hills, Pinckney State Recreation Area, Hudson Mills, Parker's Corners, Lakeland and Linden Township. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:45 p.m. for the following counties in Michigan, Livingston and Washtenaw.